Yes, while here on your K-2 visa, you may study. You may also seek employment authorization.